Hi, YouTube fam. I'm back again. I may not have a lot of subscribers, but a lot of people are asking me questions, and I'm touched, okay? Because the Lord has placed upon my heart to do this. So I don't care about how many subscribers I get, because that's making money anyway. The more subscribers, money goes into your account, and I'm not against that. God bless you people out there that are making a living and you're truthers. I'm all for you, but that's not why I'm doing it. I'm doing it just to get the word of Jesus out there and to inform my fellow family. Okay? You're my family. Let me say something. Roseanne Barr, follow her. Okay? She was in the industry heavily, and she's telling the truth now. People are calling her crazy, and she's been through a hell of a lot, but she's telling the truth. She's telling you about MK Ultra mind control, that it's all fake news. Do you realize what you have there? You have people out there that were in deep and are now exposing. So don't fight them. Don't go against them. This is for your benefit. Benefit from information, okay? That's the only way that we're going to all benefit and make America great again, as long as it's still standing until our Father comes again. So follow her. Follow the ones that were in the industry deep. I know many people in the industry. Like I said, I was in the industry. It's all about sleeping with people and doing dirty deeds, and there's no such thing. It's too good to be true. I'm here to tell you. Okay? So just follow Jesus and don't focus on that Facebook and what other people have and this and that. Jesus is the best businessman in the world. It says it in the Bible. He wants us to prosper, and you will. I am through him. Okay? Faith. Small as a little mustard seed. You could move mountains. I have. And I just wanted to come back on and say that because I'm getting a lot of questions, and I thank you for asking me. That touches my heart, and I love you all. Keep it coming, and amen, and MAGA, make America great again. God bless America, and ciao from this little Italian girl.